Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are safe and doing good. So today I am going to take you to unboxing a buffet in a box and tell you was it worth the money or waste. So let's go. So as you can see here, this is the box that was delivered by Swiggy from Barbecue Nation. I had ordered the non-veg buffet in a box and it costed me 799 INR. So as you can see here, they have packed it very well. The box in which all the food items came is very sturdy and the individual boxes are cardboard use and throw boxes. However, since all the boxes are cardboard boxes and they don't have any aluminium foil or cling film wrapped around it, the food was cold when it arrived. However, I had unboxed food from another restaurant located at almost the similar distance, rather more. But since that restaurant had packed the food containers with cling film and foil, the food was edible hot. So this was an initial disappointment because kebabs and grill items don't really taste very good when you reheat them. However, the boxes were marked for convenience. So as you can see right here, the one that is marked as C, that was chicken. The mutton was marked as M. All the packets were neatly arranged, not spilling any of the containers or no oil leakage. The packet right here that I am lifting right now was the Indian bread. So we had a choice of Indian bread to choose from: lachcha paratha, naan and tandoori roti, and we chose lachcha parathas and we were given two lachcha parathas. These rectangular boxes contain the kebabs and grill items. Veg and non-veg kebabs were served along with grilled pineapple. So after you had seen the unboxing, it's time to reveal what was given. For starters, we had one veg starter, which you see right here, along with grilled pineapple. Next, we had chicken kebab and prawns. So as you can see right here, the chicken kebabs were really charred and also the prawns. Some of the chicken pieces were burnt on one side, as you can see right here. Next, we had fish fingers and chicken wings. So both of these were tasty and not burned like the previous ones. You have to choose 4 non-veg starters from the given list. Green chutney and mayonnaise also came along. Now coming to the main course, we had Kolkata style biryani with 3 small pieces of chicken and half potato or aloo. To accompany the biryani, we had mutton rogan josh and lababdar chicken. Both the chicken and the mutton had the same gravy and the taste was below average. Even in dine-in options, Barbecue Nation has a very average main course. They always focus on the starters. Along with that, we had dal makhani as a veg side dish. The dal makhani was also very average. And next we had green salad. The main course was not really very good, very average as usual. If we had ordered these main courses from any a la carte restaurant, then I'm sure this would have tasted much better. So this was a bit disappointment here. The main course also had lachcha paratha, which you can see right here. It was stretchy but not very oily. Finally, coming to desserts. So in desserts, we had their iconic anguri gulab jamun. This was good and tasty. Next, we had brownie. This was also delicious, soft, crunchy and chocolatey, just as expected. Now this thing right here looked like semolina payasam but tasted like raita, and it was a great disappointment. Next, we had firni. It was also average, not really very good. So this was the entire dessert section that came with buffet in a box from Barbecue Nation. So now it's time for my opinion. So I think this initiative is indeed a great one. Since we are not able to step out of our homes right now, yet we are craving for restaurant food. So the barbecue in a box is like something is better than nothing. I feel that if the quality could be worked upon and a better quality of the starters, Like as I said, it was charred and a bit burnt. So if the quality can be improved, and the quality of the main course if the restaurant can work on. So I think this initiative is really a good one, and then it would be worth the money. The barbecue in a box is definitely not a replacement of the experience of dining in terms of the money, the food quality. But yes, you can get a flavor of the buffet at your home without stepping out, and that is really good. I hope you enjoyed this unboxing and review video of Barbecue in a Box by Barbecue Nation. And if you had, do hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. And I'll bring to you more such interesting and new videos. And until we meet again, do take care and bye-bye.